summary of a National Board of Certified Counselors Minority Fellowship Program Experience, Professional, Practical, and Community Impacts, presented by Kristy Christopher-Holloway, LPC. The experiential objectives included: improve self-efficacy in scholarship and service, find and engage in mentorship and networking for professional development, and develop learning skills and strengths by presenting at local, regional, and national conferences. Impact objectives: contribute to the mental health profession by providing net forums to African American females, military families, at-risk youth and families, and limited income individuals, focusing on topics such as mental illness and mental health resources. Offer presentations to mental health professionals, and give back to the community as a whole by volunteering as a NBCC Foundation mentor. Contribute to raising awareness of religion's role in African American health-seeking behaviors, as well as counselor multicultural competence. This will be done by engaging in relevant research, as evidenced by developing presentations and manuscripts. Professional counseling identity development and personal growth was enhanced by wraparound services such as an NBCC Foundation mentor, conference attendance, professional presentation proposal submission to the Southern Association for Counselor Education and Supervision, as well as the Association for Counselor Education and Supervision. Additionally, writings on assisting mothers in overcoming depression, and a journal submission to the Journal for Specialists in Group Work. The Minority Fellowship Program had a positive impact in the community. Forums were held to address various mental health issues in children through the geriatric population. Community health fairs were presented to help dispel stigmas and myths in the African American community in mental health treatment. Monthly meetings were held with an NBCC mentee and scholar who also went on to become an ambassador for the Mental Health Facilitator Program. Additionally, New Vision Counseling Center was able to continue to offer affordable mental health counseling services to the underserved populations 6 days a week. The projects implemented aid in narrowing the gap in mental health disparities. Continued free mental health forums and presentations provide the community with useful mental health resources and treatment options. Such valuable information, in addition to the counseling center being located in an underserved area, has long-term sustainability in the community and to the underserved minority population. The NBCC MFP allowed for continued service to underserved minority populations in a rural area. During the course of the fellowship year, experiential and impact objectives were implemented and developed. Future objective implementation to be completed by the end of 2015 includes conference presentation, article submission, and journal publications.